home. Back from another day of I don't know, stopping crime and whatnot. Jason, we need to turn on the news. What? How do you know where I live? It doesn't matter. Let's turn on the news. Alright, Hello, everybody. We're here to discuss the first presidential election of FNAF Plushland. So basically, anybody can just go up and run for president. Also, other news, there's a crazed guy running around named Glamrock Freddy asking if people have Cheez-Its and then attacking them afterwards.
Have a lovely day.
Got any Cheez-Its?
No, well, I do have a couple of pennies if you want that.
I want money. I want Cheez-Its! Well, I hope that guy's okay. Jason, did you just see that? FNAF Plushland is holding a presidential election, basically just similar to, like, Earth. But still, you can probably run for president. Why can't you? Because I'm only 12. Oh yeah, that's right. What's going on here? Tim, there's a presidential election that's being held in FNAF Plushland. You know, actually sounds cool. Can I run? Actually, you can't. How come? I don't know, because, you're kind of a jerk, Drake. I am not. Alright, well, listen up. I'm gonna run for president, and Damien's gonna be my vice president. Well, can I be your vice president? And that role is already, like, reserved. For who? Well, me, of course. What? How come Cass gets to be vice president, and I can't? Well, can I at least be vice president? No. But why? Because you're annoying.
But please, Jason, please give me be vice president. Please!
To be honest, I make a good president. And besides, I've also died once. So if I were to die again, I could just be, like, thrown into the Lazarus pit or have Superboy Prime punch me back to life. Oh, plus Jason was a president again? Well, you see, a president is a person that can make up all the rules. We have to win presidency, Jason. I'm gonna make every day in April National Robin Day. Alright, Team Red Hood, let's run for president. Oops, I almost forgot my helmet. Well, I guess I'll run for presidency then.
Hello, I'm Deadpool, and I'm gonna be your host for this presidential election. Today we have our two candidates, Red Hood and Red Robin. Now you guys can give your speeches of what you're gonna do when you're president. Alright, my name's Red Hood, and if you vote for me, you won't have to pay your taxes anymore, cause taxes will be illegal.
Jason, you can't just declare taxes to be illegal. Like, imagine what those taxes can go into, like, probably like education, healthcare.
Oh, you know what? Change of plans, everybody. If you vote for me, all your taxes will go to this guy, and he'll pay them off because he likes doing that. If you vote for me, we'll have healthier, like, lunches and meals and whatnot. We'll be eating healthy, so no more pizzas and all that disgusting stuff. Was that a sock? Anyways, there'll be no more pizza and whatnot because we're gonna be eating healthy.
Boo!
Boo, Drake! Damon, can you stop throwing socks at me? Alright guys, if you vote for me, every day will be National Pizza Day. Then there'll be pizza parties every single day. Your house will be made out of pizza. You will be made out of pizza. Yeah, woohoo, yeah! You know what, how about this? If you elect me as president, I'll have better security to prisons. Because criminals always escape from prisons all the time. How about we have more security to prisons, and prisoners won't escape. We can send them to the moon.
Well, if you vote for me, then I'll eliminate crime altogether. So no more speeding, no more rapists, no more drug dealers, no more criminals. All those criminals will be gone. And we'll achieve world peace.
Woohoo! Yeah!
How about this? Like, you don't even have to get dressed to go to work. Because people always spend hours and hours trying to get dressed to go to work at school. But you don't even need to be dressed to go to school. Like, you could just go there naked, you could go in there with your jammies, whatever. Guys, if you vote for me, then you don't even have to go to work or school. You could just work at home.
Woohoo, Red Hood.
Let me think of something else. Well, if you get a speeding ticket, then your ticket can be free. Yeah, so you don't have to pay, like, millions of dollars Quit, Damien. Guys, if you vote for me, people with speed will just throw them in jail.
But that doesn't make any sense. You say you're going to eliminate all criminals.
Well, it's cheaper than just giving them a ticket and whatnot.
Woohoo, yeah!
Now, how about this? If you vote for me, then you won't even have to pay off your student debts.
There'll be no student loans. Because people are always in debt because of they can't pay their student loans. But if you vote for me, then you'll have no loans. Like, absolutely no loans. Like, school will be free. Guys, if you vote for me, then you won't even have to go to college. And this guy can pay off your debts in case you do go to college and get in debt. Alright, that's enough for today. Who do you want to vote for? Do you want to vote for Red Hood? Yeah, Red Hood, Red Hood, Red Hood, Red Hood. Or do you want to vote for Red Robin? Come on, guys, you want to vote for me? Boo. Alright, seems it's clear. We'll be back tomorrow for the results.
The next day.
Alright, guys. Welcome to the second debate. Like, what are you guys' war strategy? War strategy? We're gonna go over there, and we're gonna beat them up. We're gonna, like, pummel them to the ground, do some Fortnite dances. That's my war strategy. Alright, what about your war strategy? Well, we're gonna, like, try our best, get a bunch of test downs. And if we lose, like, we're not gonna be sore losers about it. Pretty good. What laws are you going to make our country better? Well, I think everybody should have the rights to have all the Robux. Everybody should have a right to have a bunch of Robux. And what about you, Tim? New laws, I got one. I think everybody should have the right to have healthcare. It should be free. So nobody has to pay like billions of dollars on just like one hospital visit. I think that's my new laws. Damon, stop throwing socks at me. All right, we gotta look at the results in a few minutes. And the results came back. So for Red Hood, we have like a billion for Red Hood. And for Tim, we only have one. So it's clear that Red Hood won the election by a landslide. Hey, who voted for me? I did. Seriously, I only got one vote? But I'm leaving. The next day. Alright, so what are your new laws gonna be for this country? My first law is that you must play Batman Arkham City for at least once a day. Thanksgiving, like you're only allowed to have pizza on Thanksgiving. No more turkeys, just pizza. Well, only pizza on Thanksgiving. What was that? FBI, open up. Do you have a turkey? Oh, well, I said, do you have a turkey? You're only allowed to have pizza on Thanksgiving instead of turkeys.
Yeah, I have one in my fridge. I forgot to throw it away.
Tackle him!
Ah! You're going to jail for a long time, sir.
Sir, I think he needs the death penalty. It's that bad. Man, I love playing Roblox. It's the best game ever.
Have you played Batman Arkham City?
No, but I'm going to play, okay? Tackle him. And lastly, nobody will have to go to school.
Wow, what dumb laws from our president.
Our president, folks, yeah.
The next day.
Breaking news. People around the country are protesting against Red Hood's new laws. Why are you protesting against these new laws?
Well, you see, I have 27 and a half children.
None of them are getting educated. And they've all gotten fat and dumb because all they do is play Arkham City and eat pizza all day. And pizza have gone up in prices because everybody's basically eating some pizza. And I can't afford all these pizzas because pizzas have gone up in prices. It's hard to afford. Why are you protesting against these laws?
You see, me and my son are now on an FBI watch list because my son hasn't played Arkham City and we can't afford an Xbox or an Xbox 360 or any Xboxes. So now we're wanted.
There they are, along with the reporter.
I'll cut the camera, cut the camera.
Alright, Red Robin. Wait a minute, I'm being let free?
No, we have a new cellmate. He hasn't been playing Arkham City.
Who are you? Want to see my booger collection? What's that on the news?
Breaking news! Due to recent riots and protests, President Red Hood has been thrown out of office. Literally.
Sorry, Red Hood, but you're getting thrown out of office.
Wait, what?
Hey, you two next?
That's what I thought.
Oh, this place changes all the time.
I guess you two are free to go.
Thanks.
Now I'm gonna bust Red Hood's kneecaps.
Are you gonna go?
I actually like it here.
Are you sure? It's a jail cell.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, then. I'm not present anymore.
At least I didn't got thrown out.
Jason? Hi, Tim. Nice weather we're having today.
What are you doing?